Chloe, you reading us?
Loud and clear.
We're getting close.
Okay, I've planted charges all around the perimeter of the camp. You two just need to arm them. The first one should be right ahead of you.
Here it is.
I also left the detonator for you.
Uh-huh. There we are.
All right. First one set. Don't touch the button.
This one?
Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime.
They'll never know what hit them.
Just be careful. Zarevich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
Sweating like a hooker in church.
You brought a hooker to church?
Why not?
How much longer do we have to stay in this? Hey, careful. My head.
Don't let him spot you.
Let's take these guys out. Quietly. I said quiet, Nate. That's the other end of loud.
Oh, shaving a hair brush. Looks like we can swing across there.
Maybe you can.
All right, hold on, Grandpa. See if I can find another way up. This way.
Nate, you should be approaching excavation site 1 by now.
They should have been back by now.
Shit, we've been spotted.
Take them out, fast. Constantly.
Oh, how's that feel?
Ah. You should be getting close to the first camp. I've planted 4 more charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them.
Give up?
Here's the camp.
Remember who you're talking
you ready for this?
Let's do it.
He scoured all the wrecks. What else does he expect to find?
Don't let Lazarevich hear you talking like that.
How does that taste?
We still gotta arm 3 of the charges. Should be only 2 left. All right, 1 more and we're out of here. Okay, that's all of them. Let's go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.